I lived here until I was 10, but my mother didn't allow me inside half the rooms. After how we left, I never thought I'd come back.